at my dial. Look at my dial. Everybody saying dial. Trap niggas on the mount. Trap niggas like the dial. Trap niggas in the.
We on a hunt for the LeBron James 12, the courts. And hopefully all you hype beasts ain't buy them all.
Bow. Trap niggas on the stove. Hey. Trap niggas worldwide. Play with the power, no eyes. Dabbing going in the dictionary. Burn singer just like Mary Mary. The Brit.
Bruh.
Dirty soda and styrofoam. Spill a day to get my mind blown. Dress it up and go to Nassau. 200 miles on a dash. Got about a pound up a gas. Switching lanes in the Grand Rapids.
All right, guys, I just asked him, did the guy in your LeBron James 10 have corks in the back, man? He ain't got him out here for a reason. I don't know, man. Pretty super exclusive. I don't know.
I'm a god in the hood, nigga. Go. I'm a god in the hood, nigga. Go.
If anyone you got try to buy this Indian shoe right here, you got problems, fam. Who would buy this Indian shoe? I ain't trying to make it rain, man. Ain't gonna do the rain dance, fam. You niggas got problems. They got them exclusive just for me. Just for yours truly. The precious, beautiful court, LeBron James. That's a beautiful shoe, y'all.
Look, young 5'8" tall like he 10 feet tall. Chopper make a nigga jump a 10 foot wall. Avion and gold bottles. This is hood royalty. No matter how broke out, rich nigga
never. Flames, fam, flames.
Could have at least washed your socks before we came.
Your brand new socks. Stop the jokes. Brand new.
Fam.
Every hype beast I know got these right here. Every hype beast. It's a beautiful shoe, I admit, but it really is overhyped. And the reason why, because DJ Khaled and all these guys right here, they all got it. Beautiful shoe, but it's size 12. Size 12, dog. This size 11, I would have got them. Size 12, I can't, bro. My D ain't big enough, bro. God ain't make me perfect. Second time, people been telling me, Cash, on Twitter, get the Bel Airs. I can't. They size 12. God, it didn't even look too long, bro. I'm not gonna fit this. Got this one here. You like these?
Yeah.
It's a nice colorway.
I like those, but I like the gray ones a lot, too. These.
You always love shoes out. Yeah, I mean, yeah. That ain't bad. That ain't bad.
Yeah.
It really ain't bad. Nice looking shoe. Every hype beast got these. Every hype beast got these too. I don't know why. I think the shoe is alright, but I don't think it worth that much. I don't think it worth that much. You might want to get some LeBron J. Quinn for that price. You feel me?
I fuck with savages. You a fuck boy. You can't hang. You can find me posted up on Frank Block with my fucking gang. You ain't really bout shit. Stay out my spot. Don't speak my name or I pull up on your block at night.
Ben Marshall, y'all. Now, a lot of people been telling me some heat, Ben and Marshalls. A lot. I'm talking about J's, Retros, and LeBron James. Let's see what they got, man. Let's see what Marshalls got.
I fucked your girl and I ain't even try you. That little hoe, she a fucking thot. Got her off the molly, now she rollin'. All she good for is giving top. I got loud pack, I got school.
Okay, guys, it's true. They got some sneakers in here. That's not the heat. But I mean, they do got something. Look, guys. Marshalls, dog. And this right here is a nice looking shoe right here, fam. That's a must cop for some of you guys, man. 129 compared to 180. They ain't got my size. I would've got these right here 100%, bro. 100% I would've got these, bro. But they ain't got my fucking size, man. What the fuck size am I?
Bruh.
pause.
Now, are these right here Stephen Curry's? No.
I don't know.
Okay, what I'm trying to ask you is, how come these right here so cheap compared to LeBron James if Stephen Curry is a better ball player? That's why I figure. No answer. The ownership is more expensive than LeBron James. It's Jordan. Even Kobe's are cheaper. Add it up. Timothy about to get him, guys. Timothy about to get him. He about to get LeBron James. He about to get him. Look at Timothy. Look at Timothy. I got played out, guy. I could have just looking. Now, they got a whole rack over here, guys. Marshalls. $34. They're in a color you want, bro. They got the gray. They got the purple for LSU boo. Not LSU. LSU boos. They trash. Now, yeah, bro. Would you guys count some polos? I mean, shit. $34.99, bro, for any polo you want, fam. I get some polos and match this fire I got right here on, bro. But this shoes right here worth more than the whole rack, though. Oh, shit, girl. Oh, shit, girl. Okay, but I ain't got that pair of shoes, but oh, you got a little Jordan here. Okay, okay. I'm about to get me the trashiest jersey that ever existed in Louisiana. Jimmy Graham from the Saints. I mean, Saints. My fault.
Okay, you know guys. How dumb you are?
How?
Why do you think all these jerseys are on sale?
Because he don't no longer play for the Saints. Exactly. I meant the Saints. Sorry, guys. I got to correct my sister times. We found some heat shirts. Finger burning. That's how you know it. Alright, bro. This is in Marshall, guys. Want some heat? Some heat? Fam. That's a must call. Are you hype beasts? Are you mall hype beasts? Don't get salty, bro. I'm shopping at Marshall. Okay? Flames. Flames. You got some ice here? Cheers, bro. Found some more heat, fam. This is a nice Jordan sweater right here. Came to stunt though. It's a little bit too big for me. I think right here is a extra large. Damn, them arms big, man. I swear I'll get it, man. Way too big for your boy, man. You need to feed me better. Going to the kitchen ASAP. We get home ASAP. Mean that. DJ Cali don't like you no more. They don't want you to win another one.
Oh me, oh my. Don't need more quinine. Oh me, oh my. Don't need more quinine. I'ma ride with my dog off the rip. Talk brown bag paper.
Finally, guys. Show you guys the LeBron James Corks. And these right here, guys. It's a heavy shoe. It's a really good looking shoe. The material in the shoe, you guys, is something different, man. It actually feel like the court feeling. It's a, like it's literally gonna be hard to bend. Like the shoe right here is really, really durable, man. But it's really heavy at the exact same time. This right here, shoe here, it really cost me a lot compared to other LeBron James I got, man. But this shoe right here, I think it definitely gonna be one of them hype shoes. You know, within a few years or whatever that people can resell. But really like to show you guys, I don't think I'm barely gonna wear it. I might rare. It gotta be a rare occasion, man. I'm sure you definitely is one of my top five shoes, favorite shoes. Let's aim for 4,000 likes, guys. I'll show you guys my updated collection with all the new heat. Yeet!